Hiya folks, just a reminder to check out my other channel, How to Rock Spirit, where I talk about psychedelic spirituality and astrology. Hope to see you there.
That snot bubble.
All right there, dude.
I heard it.
You know, his dudeness, or I mean like, you know.
Snot shot.
Snot shot. Here's a snot shot from the past.
Or anybody have charger?
That'll do.
Alright. Like a bird, Shawnee boy. Shut up. Alrighty folks, how's it going? I'm Dustin Cormier and this is How to Rock a Campfire. Got my funky psychedelic headdress and I got my funky psychedelic garb and I'm good to go. Yeah. And so this is a song called Bertha by the Grateful Dead. Classic hippie psychedelic stuff. I love it. It's totally my bit, right? So this song is, I'm going to play the song for you guys, and then I'm going to show you guys the video at the end of myself and my brother playing the song through. And I hope you guys dig that, and I think you will. My brother is born on the year of the horse, and I'm born on the year of the ram. We're like such celestial best friends, and you can see how the horse and ram relationship comes out. It's really kind of funny. But anyway, so yeah, this is Bertha by the Grateful Dead. Starts off with... starts off basically just G, and you're doing a bunch of stuff with that G. You're basically going. I'm gonna do the down and up, and forget about the chords for now. I just want you guys to get the rhythm. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, up, down. And I'm doing kind of like a chuck. That's kind of like a stopping sort of sound, right? And when I say up, that's kind of the emphasis that I'm putting on. Up, 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 down, right? And then so you add that, with that going on, you've also got the C slash G going in there every now and then. C slash G is basically the G chord. You put your first finger on the first fret of the B string, and then your second finger on the second fret of the D string. I'm just going to give myself a little bit more light here. There we go. Sorry about that. Trying to really break it down real slow, because I usually play it really fast, and that's why it's kind of goofing me a little bit. But sped up, it's more like this. So that's pretty much the whole thing. When I like to go to the C, I like to add like a bit, little bit of bass emphasis on the notes, and I'm going, and I had a run in. So I'm going C, G, G, A, C. So C, third fret of the E string, and then open A, and then C, right? Then G, A, G, A, C, C, G, G, A, C, C, G, A, G, A, C, and then back. Don't you come around here. Alright, so you guys can pretty much see what I'm doing here. We're going from this, the regular beat, run around a corner. Lord, I smack right into a tree. Now the timing changes when you go to the D. What I'm doing there is I'm going from that G to 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So there's some serious syncopation going on in this chorus, right? Because I had to D, A minor, G, G, C, B. It's a really quick spin there, but you just got to get used to it, right? Really had to G, C, D, C, to the G, to the D, to the C, then A minor, C, back to the G. Dress myself in green, try to see what's going down. They do a whole solo part, and then they go, I think, to another chorus, and then they do the last verse. Ran into a rainstorm, I ducked into a barn door. It was all night pouring, but not a drop on me. So it goes through the whole thing until the sun goes down. It does that last verse again. Blah, blah, blah. So it does the chorus part on the very last bit three times, and then that pretty much goes to the end of the song. Bertha, don't you come around here anymore. 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 Something like that. I love this song. This is like one of my favorite. Well, I guess I say that about all the songs I play, but I really like this part. Dressed myself in green, and I went down into the sea. I try to see what's going down, maybe read between the lines. You know, I think that might be a psychedelic reference, but I'm not exactly sure. But I think it might be. Yeah. So anyway, that was Bertha by the Grateful Dead, the whole way showing you guys how to do it. And I'm going to show you a video of myself and my brother playing the song for you guys right now. And I hope you guys dig it. Austin, don't you come around here anymore. So this is Bertha by the Grateful Dead. We're Howtorock Campfire, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Yo, Ali, you got a charger?
You all right.
No.
Fucking fucked it up. Alright, we're gonna try that one more time. I was Driven by the Grateful Dead. Hope you guys dug it. We're at Rock Campfire, and we'll see you on the flip side.
Shaboom!
Bam!
Bam! Ba 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 ba.
Oh, we're definitely getting that in there.
Might get sued by McDonald's.
Yep, plug it.
Ba da ba ba.
Right on, we're getting fucking paid.
There you go, see that? Oh, now you're sued.
Now,
sued.
Hater!
Ba da ba!
Ba.
I can't say the last part because I'll get sued.
What else can we do? Like, let's do the Eagles.